Rampur's Congress candidate Nawab Kazim Ali Khan speaks exclusively to Headlines Today's Javed Ansari. While Kazim Khan is confident of a win in his constituency, he takes this moment to tear into Samajwadi Party's Azam Khan.
I have with me Nawab Kazim Ali Khan. He's the Congress Party candidate from Rampur. Nawab sir, we've been throughout the state. This is the only place where we see the Congress in the fight. Who is the main opponent here?
Well, my main opponent is the BJP. And I think it's always been the BJP in my last five assembly elections too. Irrespective of the party which I fought from, but the number two slot was always with the BJP. And even today, my main opponent is the BJP.
But Azam Khan would have it believed that this is his area and that everybody else is an interloper.
Well, Azam Khan always lives in the fool's paradise and he always has false pretensions. So I can't speak for him, but I think for him, it's more of a halla gulla. It's more of a, you know, more you can see because of the Samajwadi Party government in power. So you can see a lot more presence of the party, but you don't see a lot more presence of the public that votes.
So he claims that he's done wonders, that there's a lot of infrastructure that he's built here, and it's all because of Azam.
The wonders have only been done for his private trust, which is the Johar Trust. He's the chairman of the trust, his wife is the vice chairman of the trust, and his family members are all directors in the trust. So the chief minister has sent, it's true that he sent hundreds and hundreds of crores, but only to the minister's trust. He's not done anything for the city and certainly not at all for the rural areas.
He says this is a matter of huge prestige for Rampur.
It's a prestige for him. I was waiting for the day that he would contest this election against me himself. But he's so scared that he fielded his employer in this election. He was scared of...
Are you saying that the BSP candidate is an employee?
It's his employee. He's his employee and he gets a salary from him and he's just fielded him. And if he had so much, if the Samajwadi candidate was so strong, how come for so many years, 35 years, Azam Khan has been in active politics, this person never came up? He's an 80-year-old man.
Azam Khan has always positioned himself as this great leader of the minorities. He would have the world believe that he's the leader.
Like you said, he would have the world believe, but the world doesn't believe it. See, if a person, if you consider him a Muslim leader of Rampur district, let's talk about just Rampur. Rampur district has five assembly seats, out of which one is reserved, so you keep that out. The four other assembly seats has a majority of Muslims. Except for his own seat, his party loses on all the other three. I represent one, my other Congress colleague represents the other, a BSP MLA represents the third. So if he was a leader of the Muslims, then he should have got all the seats from Rampur. Why just his own?
You know, many would believe, but because he's a minister in the government, a lot of their daily problems can be taken care of. You know, the infrastructure. Rampur woefully lacks infrastructure. It took us 2 hours to get to your house from the hotel here. They believe that he would be able to deliver more than rather than somebody
but
from
they,
the Congress.
They did believe that 2 years ago when they voted him in. But in 2 years, that belief has still been hypothetical. You know, nothing has come up in reality. So there is nothing like he's threatening people. Personally, he's going. You can make out a minister, a senior minister in the current government. Is not campaigning for the party's candidates anywhere in UP. He's stationed in Rampur. He's getting Mulayam Singh Yadav twice to Rampur. He's getting Chief Minister twice to Rampur. He's getting all the ministers of his cabinets in Rampur. And he's stationed here in Rampur. He's going village to village and to the extent that his political opponents for 40 years, who he has always fought against, he even resorted to, he stooped to that level that he went to their house and begged them to join him. So he's so desperate. The entire district administration is under him. Because the administration, they are nodal officers of the government and he is the government. And because of the government, the pradhans or the ration dealers and all these people, they are with him. But the masses are not with him.
You know, you say the masses are not with him. Okay. Mm. Everywhere that we've been in UP, Modi is a huge factor. Yeah. How much of a factor will that be in...
Secondary. In Rampur, Modi is a secondary factor.
You don't see a Modi wave?
Not to that extent in Rampur. Here the wave is anti the minister, anti the Samajwadi minister. That's a total wave against him.